morning, guys. I just woke up. It's like 9:42, and right now I'm gonna be straightening up my room before we get started. Okay, guys, I'm done cleaning up my room, and I just wanted to show y'all some of the stuff I use for my shower. Start with this one. Take the brightness down. Start with this one. The vitamin C sheet scrub, because I like to, it wakes me up. No, it's a good morning. The Dr. Bronner's rose. It smells so good, y'all. It smells so good. And then the rose water peak spice, the scrub. I'm running out of all of these, so today we will be going to do a hygiene run. Hi guys, I just got out the shower and right now I'm gonna wash my face, give it all my facial tea. Start off like it's the brilliance brush, but I'm gonna go get another toothbrush today because I like it, but it's just not what I'm used to. I always get the ones that's like they vibrate on their own. Then I usually use like charcoal and then the radiant mint, but since I ran out of charcoal and need to get some more, I'm using Colgate, the regular one, and then the Crest 3D white. So that's first, and then to wash my face, at first I was using the shea butter, the black soap, but right now I'm using the shea butter soap, and it's been good. Like, it smells good too, like it's okay. And then the CeraVe, I just put these in there because these are like my travel bottles, but I need to get some more today. And then that's all right now, and I'm gonna just get into it. Okay, y'all, and to finish my face routine, hey guys, today I want to do brown tones and I want to dress it all and put it on, but I was not gonna do that in my brown underwear. I'm 15, y'all, I'm not doing that. So today I wanted to match this beanie that I just made. It's like, I saw a girl make a beanie like this on like TikTok, and I was like, oh, I want one. And I was just practicing because I'm gonna make me one for a future concert. So it's like, and then it's like a distressed beanie. So I'm making my outfit to match it. So last night I already put everything on, see how I'm gonna wear it. So I'm gonna do some camo pants today. I got these at like, it's like a, I wanna say like a flea market, like, but it's Ollie's, like, it's Ollie's. And this is where I got them, and they were like $15. I have been searching for these everywhere, y'all. I went to Academy didn't have them. I was so mad, because I had been searching for them like almost a year. I tried to buy them online, always sold out. It was hectic. And so, I'm gonna wear this shirt. I like the texture of this shirt, basically. Like, but the blue, I had nothing to go with the blue, so you know what I did? I flipped it inside out. And it still went inside out, so if anybody got something to say, it's for the culture, it's for couture, it's for couture. Ooh, y'all, weave hair is itchy yet. I just did these braids myself. I haven't took no pictures of them because I just got them, and it took me so long, and it didn't really take all that. Because I was BSing, I'm always BSing when it comes to my hair. But if I really was doing it like I was supposed to, when y'all, yeah, I know that people wear their shirts like that, like, what's it called? But I'm not wearing my shirt like that. Like, that's why I like the shirt, y'all. It folded up. And is it noticeable? No. Okay. And I'm about to tie it up. Y'all, I like that. It got like, you know how you can tell it's a shirt is inside out. I like how that look. Okay, so I really need to get my belly button piercings because I don't want it to close, but I have no belly button piercings. So this goes with that, and I'm gonna show you my shoes I'm wearing. I need to get my socks and these socks because for one they were only gonna find, and a beige. So. hair off of it. So, socks are on. Okay. Now for the main character that I have wore down, y'all. My furries that I made. Yes, me and Mill made some together, and my legs, they run to the dirt at the bottom. Leave me alone. So at first I was thinking, should I wear them how they're supposed to be wear, or should I wear them like Mills? And I was like, Mills look really nice on the fit. So I'm gonna show y'all what both look like first. Turn the camera around, let y'all see. I wonder if y'all can see, like, I'm gonna put my stuff up a little bit more down. Okay. Man, I should've been getting dressed like this. I'm bad now. Okay, so this is how I look when it's just down. I really like that one, like, cause, but the tall boots, you know, they look fine too, but I don't like how I make the pants look, cause I really like the camos, and I'm trying to put more emphasis on the camo, so. So basically, this is the fit for today. I'm gonna put on some glasses when I get in the car, like the famous TikTok glasses. And I'm gonna do my makeup today too, so we finna go through that. And beanie, y'all see the fit. Y'all love this fashion shit. Like, if I really could, I'm gonna make my own clothing brand. First, I'm gonna start off with my crochet, my beanies and all my crochet items. Today, we're gonna go do some crochet stuff too, cause we'll make my mom a dress for her birthday. So, pretty much, this is the fit. Yes, I love it, I love it, I love it. I didn't know if it's gonna look so right when I put it on tomorrow, but yes, and then let's get into this makeup tutorial.
I'm gonna show you all my products, then I'm gonna do a time lapse, because I know this is gonna take a minute, so it's not like 5 minutes like the last one was. It's gonna be like 19. I use this. I think this is like a putty primer. My sister put me on. I didn't know nothing about makeup. My sister put me on, literally. Then I'm gonna do like a basic makeup, soft makeup tutorial today. I'm not gonna do a full face because I just don't know if I'm really at it right now. Concealer by NK. And then the concealer by Truly Matte. This is not a concealer, this is a foundation, but no, not a concealer. What the hell do you call them things? It's like concealer, contour. I use it as a contour. So, and then for my powders, a Fit Me for like my concealer. And then playboi for when I use my contour. So I used to use it on my full face, but now I just use that. And then for my brushes, I use a big brush for, you know, brushing the powder out. I like to use this brush when I'm doing my concealer because I don't like them big brushes. Putting on my contour, I really don't know what this brush is for. It's just here right now. And then this, I use this thing. Y'all got this when I first started makeup, literally, but I like the glitter over there and, you know, I put it on my eyes and my nose and stuff. And then we have this without mascara. I don't feel like makeup looks good. Like, that was my biggest problem when I first started. And then we have e.l.f. the settings. So let's get started. So this is my outfit plus the makeup, and right now I'm just gonna show y'all what I was in my bag. I need to put a case on my phone, the black one. I'm gonna take pictures. So basically, this is telling me what I have to do today. And then we're gonna have the smell goods, the lotion, the deodorant, and the spray. And then we're gonna have my wallet. It's a Betty Johnson wallet.
that's my bag. Like, literally, that's my bag. Everything's in the bag. So, this is me for today. I'm going to take pictures and, like, you know, that's going to be my thumbnail and stuff. No places I go. But this is what it is today. And next, we're going to go get something to eat.
Our first stop is gas, because I can't do this shit without gas, so. Well, I got gas right now, and I can just gas when I come back, but what I really want to do. I'm going to get gas when I come back, so I can already. So, basically, I added some jewelry and the glasses. Of course, I might not keep these glasses on all day. I just want to show y'all what they look like. I don't want to roll down the window. So, we finna, actually, we're just going to head up there so I can catch my check. Yeah. Hey, guys. I'm about to be pulling up on the bank. Y'all gonna see where I cash my checks at. I'm not gonna cash my checks anymore. I'm gonna get them direct deposit onto my card because that's way easier than coming here every day. Well, I cash my check at PLS. It's probably the best spot, especially if you're young and trying to cash your check. And plus, what other bank do we be going to? I honestly don't know. I'm not gonna park over there. I was thinking about it, but I'm not gonna do that. Cause last time I parked over there, I got stuck, y'all. Okay, I'm gonna park right here. Ooh, me. It don't seem like that many people up in there. That's good, cause I'm not trying to be in here for long. I'm here, about to cash my check. Yeah, it's not a lot of people up in there at all. Okay. Oh, I lied. To the bank. It felt so long in there. Like, I was scared. Because the people start coming in. Yeah, I do not be taking my phone and vlogging like I was supposed to. So, this is all new to me. So, I was like, it was scary. But right now, I'm on the way to the bank. I'm thinking about, like, time-lapse and y'all, like, but y'all still see me draw. Because I feel like y'all should be able to see that. Right now, guys, I'm about to pull up to the bank. And the bank is like behind all of this. There it goes, the baby. I'm just going to deposit some money. I really hope I do this because this is my first time ever doing this. Yeah, this. Oh no, let's turn right here. Y'all, it is kind of hard to turn and talk to y'all at the same time. I'm gonna be depositing like $300, I think. $400, I think. I'm gonna deposit $400 and I'm gonna put like $300 in my savings and $100 for my check-in because I'm saving up for like my own car now. This is not my car, guys. This is my sister's car. It's right now, but just watch y'all. It's gonna get bigger. I'm manifesting it. It's gonna get bigger. It's gonna get way bigger. And I put that on my heart. It's gonna get way bigger. I'm gonna get more productive in doing my hair like I was at first, but then I got stuck and trying to do a lot. And like, I need money for that, so I need to put that as my first. I'm already work a lot of days and I'm gonna start selling like my beanies and stuff, and I'm gonna start selling like I'm gonna start making clothes. So pretty much, y'all, I'm manifesting like my money gonna get bigger. I'm gonna have a lot of more money and I'm gonna do a lot of more things. Y'all don't believe it. It was closed. So now I just gotta move money around, make sure I have enough so when I come back tomorrow evening I can, you know, put money. So is that y'all, that's my old job. I really miss that job. I miss the people who work there. Like, I miss them so much. I was working two jobs at once, but then it was like school in here. It's like I had four jobs and then like I couldn't make it to every one. And then when like I had got really busy and doing hair, it didn't work. Yeah, get on your side, bucko, because I'm not gonna play with you. Everything I needed from the store, like hygiene wise, I did like a time lapse so y'all could see what I was picking up, because already I told y'all the house like what I was going for. So they didn't have my toothpaste that I wanted. They didn't even have charcoal. So I just ended up getting like this Arctic white toothpaste. And now I'm finna go say hi to my mom. She's at work right now. And then I'm gonna go to look at some clothes. I get home, I'm definitely gonna show y'all everything I got. I can't get to sleep, bro. I haven't eaten anything all day. So, I'm pretty excited. Not too much, though. Last time I came in here, y'all, I was so sad because I had to break up with this boy and I ended up spending $15 on this free throw. Crazy. I'm not doing it today. I'm not spending $15. They said, wait up, 16 per ounce. Yeah. The most I paid for this is like $3-$5, so I'm not playing with them today.
Out of all these flavors, I got red velvet. I know red velvet gonna bust for one. And then I got vanilla, something basic. It's not pretty, y'all. I tried to make it so pretty, but it just not, it wouldn't sit up how I want to sit up. Y'all think I could throw this away and get another one? I'm gonna do it. That was a whole ass move, I ain't gonna lie. This time I'm gonna put vanilla at the bottom. Sit down and enjoy my meal because I'm so tired of walking around and stuff. The red velvet is there. I'm in the fitting room. I already picked out all the clothes that I want to try on. I'm gonna give y'all a try on haul. The dress is so cute. I've been wanting a dress for a while. I've seen it before. And like, for like, this is so cute. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get this.
The back is confusing though. I don't understand that.
Look at this shirt, y'all. Look at the skirt.
I was gonna take this with me to work out, but I really don't like the skirt. I like the skirt that's like puffy.
This is a tennis skirt. The color combo is really cute. Can y'all see how it changes? Like, it's like dark green, and then it goes to like a nice. These pants have the tightest shit.
But I like this. Look how the pants sit, y'all.
I like that. Look how the pants sit. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Plus that shirt. So cute.
Yeah,
I'm showing sure this shirt. Classic black and white stripe. I really like it. It got off-white. It's a beige color. It's cool. Like the these are some cool BBL pants, man. Give me all that. It's really between these pants and those pants. But I like this top. I'm gonna show y'all the pants.
Show y'all the other pants.
Look
at these pants, y'all. They look like a mom jeans.
I just get some appreciation to the beanie, y'all. Are you getting to it? Beanie is nice. But look at this. The skirt is everything. And then the top. I don't know if I like this top, y'all, because I don't usually wear tops like this. But you look at that cutout, man. It's cute. My boot. Yeah, but this is nice. I'm gonna give y'all a walk. Thank you.
way too much better here. Okay. I really like this. It's so angelic. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna pick. I'm gonna look over the videos and I'm sure I'm gonna pick. I'm honestly so sad because I came here to get stuff for a concert fit for Needy concert. And I couldn't get all of this. So this beanie will be a god. Because for your nudie, I'm talking about dark green and orange, so this is good. I really still want a skirt. Okay, I'm gonna show y'all which pants won contest. I believe it was the Amber Combs 2. These one, so I'm gonna be getting these two just in case I don't. I feel like I'm gonna change from my skirt and go to my bra. I really hope y'all don't think I'm weird because I do dance a lot when I'm happy and stuff. I'm just trying to be my real self. I'm not trying to be fake. Tell y'all like, oh yeah, I just dressed a little bit, not doing anything. I'd be happy as shit to be dressed up. Cause I wasn't doing this when I was little. I was like in the house. Okay, and I'm gonna get this dress because I really love it. And we're going to brunch with our moms, me and my best friend Camille. We haven't even told these best friends yet, but we're basically. So with Camille, we're going on brunch with our mom. So I'm thinking about getting this to wear. And this is like $10. Now these shirts, yes, they were wonderful, but am I gonna get them? I'm gonna get this shirt because I like that look. That shirt, I like that color. I would get it just for that. I would get it because I can always want a shirt like that. This one, I love shirts like this. And I don't have a shirt like that. You can see how much it is of this is. Let me look around on too. That's $5. It wouldn't hurt me to get this with it. I just made it to Joann's. Coming here to get my mom something like some yarn so I can crochet her a dress for her birthday, which is in March, but if I don't start now, I'll never start. I just got done getting the yarn for my mom's dress, and so now I'm gonna go get some food and then I'm gonna go home finally. I'm so tired, y'all. I've been moving around so much. Oh my god. I'm gonna tell you everything I got when I get home because I got more than I was supposed to. But I'm about to go and I'm gonna keep y'all on for my order.
Well, y'all, I just made it home. I took off my top because y'all, it was hot. So this is everything I got. I'm gonna walk y'all through it and what I'm doing with it. This I'm using to make a purse. Y'all already know I'm using this to make my mom's dress, and this I don't know, I'll figure out some. All this stuff I have to restock on. I'm thinking about wearing this beanie and these pants, and I'm gonna find like an orange shirt like that to go to the concert to the Young Nudie. Then I got some goods for the house. Pretty much that was my day. I really hope y'all enjoyed the video. It's gonna take a lot of editing, so I don't know when I'm gonna get this to y'all, but I really hope y'all enjoy the video. I'm gonna try to cut it down because I do not want it to be so long. But make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.